Alrighty, we are back. Another wonderful day. So I remember just having to run back and hopefully go up the ladder. Maybe kill some doggos. Whoa. I was expecting him to die from that one hit, but I guess not. All right. So I think this is where we left off, right? Stamina. Tired. I don't know if I can do this. Okay, not that I can. One way to wake me up. Teach one of these. I don't remember how far I got. I remember fighting the boss here and not knowing where to go. Already went there. Actually, how many of those thingies? This only have two, so I need one more. Looks like we're going up then. Yes, a map. I love maps. Go into. Okay, no, we go down. Fall down. We go into a castle. I don't understand the bottom part. I don't even know what the bottom part is. I don't know. Then we go somewhere. We go up some stairs. We don't go to the right. We go to the left and around. Okay. Wait. Actually, need to have setting. Hold up. Through the door? Sure. Lots of lava. Ugh. Hate fire. I wonder, do I have decent fire resist? Is better. That's actually much better. And this is kind of like the in-between. We'll leave it right there. King A. Can I step in the fire? Something back there. All these fuckers are gonna be hidden. Probably going to need a lot of these. Taking any damage from this. This is probably a bad decision. Already, a bad decision. I need to kill that guy first, but hey. Whatever, that worked. Kinda. Too foggy. Get a seed. How many seeds do I have? I have 5. I know it's really not that far. That was it. I didn't like that whole path. Stay. I have expect dogs to be hidden behind all these freaking barricades. So many dogs here. See you up there. Can I reach you? Doggies? I see one of those guys. Alright, what can we see from up here? One of them. I don't know what's there. I don't know what's there. Just you? Okay. I take you on. Don't think I want to buff you. You're already hard enough as it is. Come hither. What? Oh, don't step in the lava, maybe? Got it. Don't step in lava. Bad lava. That is instant death. Oh, I have expected this to be the guy I just killed. Who are you? Oh, okay. Oh, I don't know what the fuck I just hit there. Oh fuck. He just almost one shot it. Oh lord. Okay. I don't know what I keep hitting, like these invisible walls. Fuck? No, you don't. No. Stop. All right, don't step in lava. Blue vein. How the hell do I get to?
Just snowfall stuff the lane along. Game stuff the lane stuff. Hey, what's that?
Oh shit. I think Justin and I just died by the exact same thing. Yeah. Poor Justin. And poor me. Yeah. Did not see the squiggles. Stay still. Good this morning, huh? Can you stay still? Thank you. All right, I need to kill this dude early again. I guess. Oh, I didn't realize that was all on fire. I wonder if I have to kill those guys again. So we'll find out. Are you really a squiggle? You are really a squiggle. Stop it. No patience right now. Okay, let's kill you before I pick you up again. I'm gonna watch that properly.
Just an answer snowfall, snuffling along, singing the snuffling song. Hey, yo, what's that? Oh, must be me lucky.
Yeah, we died. The exact same way. I'm guessing he never found his brother? There's a door over there. Or, not a door, an umbral thing. It's over here. Don't step in lava. Really? Really? Anything over here? No. All right. I think we're good. Yes, the door opened. Alright, there's a hole. Can just walk around it? So I do not want to go there. I feel like that's gonna burn me. Infernal slash. Whoa, hard noises. Monkey. Monkey, I think so. Oh, I don't have any more ammo. Wait, so many dudes. there's a way to exit on the door. There's a shortcut ladder. Let's get out. A lot of views. Ooh, okay. Why did I lose my lock on? That was bullshit. I lost my lock on. I was ready to parry. Out of Umbro, right back into Umbro. Just gonna open from this side. Elevator going down. Oh, I could probably roll onto that. Where is this? I'm utterly confused. Is this progression? Or have I already been here? I think this is progression. But let me go back. First effigy. Oh. Dogs. Yeah. Oh no, that was bullshit.
I can't help but envy his ability to sleep so soundly.
It soothes him having you near, and I know how exhausted you are. This sickness
can wait. The situation with those fanatics is precarious, and every day it seems the knife's edge on which Mornstead rests becomes thicker. I won't allow my weakness to be the ruination of my kingdom.
It's not weakness, Bramis. You know that.
My love, please, not now. Let us just enjoy the moment.
I'm not in the mood to fight anyone harder right now. Especially when I want to get the help out of Umbro. Please be a seed. I'm putting a seed right here. I need to get out of Umbro. I know I need to go back into Uncle. Are you fucking kidding me, dickhead? Apparently I'm very scared this morning. Alright, let me go back down here. I feel like I rushed through this. There's an humble thing there as well. Oh, you. Hello. And that wasn't it. There's something else scary here too, because this lamp. I don't know if I should do that first, or if I should do this umbral stuff. Let me do the umbral stuff. Rid of the thing in front of the door. The door of the ladder. Guess I pull myself closer to that. Maybe I thought I dropped that. See where that leads us. Technically, I don't need to be an umbral, so let's get out. Because I think I should be able to just to walk through it. Yeah, there we go. And is that a doggo? Think so. Come on, doggo. I heard him. I just didn't realize he was right there. X. Okay. Seems like a boss fight, but I don't see any names. What the fuck? Oh my god, there's another dog behind me. Alright, you don't have your doggos anymore. Oops, that's gonna hurt. Not as much as I expected. Getting rid of the fire. We have some cool new spells, man. Jesus, that scared the shit out of me. Why does this seem like progression, even though progression is usually not hidden behind Umbral, right? Or maybe it is? Hold on, let me go back. Because I didn't go across. To fight this guy again. Where I went to clear the flower. Let's go over here. See something back there. Die. Oh, it's one. I fucking hate these bitches. Hey, these are the worst for me. Anything down there? Doesn't look like I fall. So let's go down the nice way. The way to exit. Oh, this is just that shortcut. Okay. So this was just a shortcut. So this was progression. Strange. Probably should have rested. It's okay. We're not in Umbral, we still have 3 heals. I'll put a seed down if I need to. No, I'm not in mood. Sorry. Okay, this looks like from the map. Hold on, let me look at the map real quick. Up the stairs. The left, up, don't go through crystal wall. So I think these are the stairs. Go left, yeah. Okay, so let's just check out the rest of this area first. Ooh, 2 doggos. Fuck me, Jesus. God damn you. Oh shit. No. Oh, you've gotta be kidding. Is that a vest? This is a vestige. Oh my god. Get me out of here, please. Oh my god, that was so bad. I need to wake up. I really need to wake up badly. Alright, so I think I'm gonna get some coffee because that was an awful, awful start to the day. So I'm gonna go drink some coffee, even though I don't really care for coffee, but I need to wake up. And I'll be right back.